guess I'll put these things back in my trunk. Oh, hi, Snuffy.
Oh, hello, Bert. Oh, my goodness, Bert. You have there your winter hat and your warm scarf and your galoshes.
That's right.
Oh, Bert. Oh, dear. I am very angry with you, Bert.
You're angry with me? But why?
Because you went to the North Pole without me, Bert. You know we always planned on going together. Oh, I am very disappointed.
But wait. Don't go, Snuffy. I haven't been to the North Pole.
You haven't? Well, then why do you have all your winter clothing out here like this?
Well, I was just showing the kids something. I wouldn't go to the North Pole without you, Snuff. Why, we've always planned to go together.
Oh, thanks for saying so, Bert. I'm sorry I got mad with you. I should have asked you first.
Well, that's quite okay, old Snuff, old pal. I understand. Well, now that you're here, what would you like to do?
Bert, I have a good idea for a game we could play.
What?
Well, you put on your hat and your scarf and your galoshes, and we'll see if you got them on the right body part. Okay, Bert?
Yeah, sure, Snuff. And then we'll go to the North Pole.
Oh, good.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters W and X, and by the number 3. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.